The bounty hunter who's been chasing your Deathmar? Her name's Vale, and she's got a rep.
Find where their communications are going.
I'm on it, Gorok.
I want my ring back.
Oh!
If that thing steals from me again, I'll skin it myself.
Come on, Nyx. Finding Tislak shouldn't take long. Maybe the bartender knows something. I'm looking for someone. A pike guy. We get a lot of those. Well, this one probably has a couple armed guards with him. Yeah, I did see a group headed down to the sub-levels. That area's off-limits to customers. These credits say otherwise.
Cool. I lost my access card again. Can you unlock the employee area for me?
Yeah, I know. It won't happen again.
Get moving.
Thanks. This might be a good place to hide from an underboss.
Doing all right?
Just, valve maintenance. Tislak Shar, I found a little hollow of you talking to Thordin. You're planning to take down Gorak.
What? Who are you? How did you find me?
I guess I'm pretty good at sniffing out traitors.
No, you do not understand. He does not deserve the power of the Pikes. He could be pulling double, triple the profit, but he does not listen to reason.
He doesn't listen to reason? Or he wouldn't pay for your trips to that casino cruiser.
It was a business opportunity.
Uh-huh. You can tell me about it on the way back to Maragano.
Wait! Whatever he's paying you, I can pay double. Crimson Dawn has more than enough credits.
All right, fine. Pay up.
Thank you. Of course.
Valves are fixed.
So, did you find who you were looking for?
Yeah, I'm leaving him at Rimpali with Crimson Dawn.
Is that a good thing?
Sort of. Gorak did ask me to take him to Maragana.
Okay, I ain't paying for your funeral.
Apologies, but I cannot allow you to tell Gorak of my plans.
Oh, now I definitely will.
You won't have the chance.
Thank you.
The jackpot.
No kidding.
Here's your half. Told you it would pay off.
Wow. You actually delivered. Thanks. Exactly. I did find your guy, though. Tislek Shar. I tracked him to Rimpali Station, but he, got away.
Tislek? He was one of my advisors until he became obsessed with his pointless casino schemes.
Well, at least now you know who it is.
Yes. And for that, you get partial payment. Now go.
Okay. I'd like to apologize on behalf of Tislek Shar. Sending pirates after you was imprudent.
You sure are going through a lot of trouble for the guy.
He has proven useful to us. Thank you for not taking him to Gorak. I'll be seeing you, Kay.
Oh, And you are?
K-Vess. I was invited by Danka.
Oh, really? All right, then.
So, what do all the symbols mean?
Seriously? Danka invited you?
Yeah. Name's K-Vess. Ready to play? Let's get another round going.
Shift. Draw.
Take that.
I'll draw.
Ninolia.
I'll stand.
I'll stand.
Pass.
Shift. Pass.
I'll pass.
Sabak.
Sabak.
Imposter.
Psylop Sabak.
That one's mine.
Gininolia.
I draw.
draw.
I can't believe this.
Take that.
Shift. I draw.
Take that. I'll stand.
Shouldn't have done that.
I stand.
Giala Emta.
Sabak.
Oh.
I'm all out.
Prime Sabak. Looks like it's my lucky day. I was right about you. Interested in playing with the high rollers?
Always.
Danka's definitely got something for you. Don't worry. I'll be back to meet you again.
Okay, you've impressed my associates. You know Bosnok? He's running a table over in Kozlov's Sabak parlor.
Bosnok? How did he get a table?
His boss seems to like him. You in?
I guess so. Guess I'll go see Bosnok again. Hey, you know a place called Kozlov's?
Try asking down the alley.
Hey, do you know a place called Kozlov's?
Oh, sure do.
Can you tell me where it is?
If you can afford to throw cash around, you can afford to spare a few credits.
This is all you're getting.
Right over there. Good luck then inside.
Seriously?
Kitama.
Hey, you Castle?
Kitama Buma.
This has to be the place. Come on, Nyx. Let's find another way in. I'm warning you, I've gotten pretty good lately.
Wow, so you are a big shot now. Just remember, no cheating. I'm keeping an eye on your friend there.
Look at him all you want. I'll be taking your credits.
All right. You know what? You're talking a big game.